So Facebook has some great tools for cross-posted videos so that videos can live on one page and another page at the same time. There's also some great tools with scheduling in advance, so all your videos will get the maximum number of notifications to all your viewers and followers. And now we have integrated both of these two features into the Switcher Studio Professional Plan. Today, I'm going to show you how both of those work in Facebook on this computer and also in Switcher Studio. Stick around. Hey, what's up everybody? It's Jimmy with Switcher Studio. Today, I'm gonna show you how to set up cross-posting with Facebook, how to do scheduling with Facebook, and how to use Switcher Studio to harness the power of cross-posting and scheduled live videos whenever you wanna go live. So cross-posting is a really powerful tool. It essentially lets you take videos from one page, set up a cross-posting relationship with a second page so that video can be live on both pages at the same time if you want. Or you can take a video that's owned by one page and you can set up a cross-posting relationship so that video is allowed to be cross-posted by another page. There's a lot of cool ways to use it, but if you want to learn more about it, all you need to do is go search for help in Facebook, and there's a great article that they wrote about how cross-posting works, and it gives you kind of a step-by-step on how to set it up. But I'm going to set it up today so you can see just how it works. So I went ahead and set up two Facebook pages that I administrate. So on the first one over here, in the upper right, you click on settings. We'll go down and we see an option called cross-posting. So as you can see, this page has a cross-posting relationship already established with a couple different pages, including Switcher Studio. If I want to add another page, I just search for it here in the add page. So any pages that are already public, you can search for them here. So I actually created another page today called Switcher Cross-Post, and there it is, Switcher Cross-Posting. So anytime you enter into a cross-posting relationship, what you're doing is you're allowing videos either automatically or manually to be shared by another page as if it was their own post. So right here, especially when we're doing live video, you wanna make sure you allow automatic posting. That way, when you go live with some cross-posting relationship, it goes live on both pages at the same time. Otherwise, you might run the risk of going live on one page and then waiting for somebody to manually select that a video can go live on the other page, and maybe it won't be live by the time somebody gets around to saying that it's allowed. You can see the problem here. If you want it to go live, you need to just say automatically so that live means live. So just remember that. If you're setting up cross-posting for pages you administrate, just go ahead and set it to allow automatically. And we're gonna do that right now. So I'll just choose next. Now let's go look at the other page. And so just like the other page, which is actually called Switcher Cross-Posting, we'll choose the settings, and on the left, we'll go down to cross-posting. And here we are. We can see the other page that I just requested from, and we've got the option right here. It says your live videos. They've allowed you to automatically cross-post live videos to their page. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and set the relationship so that they both are set up to automatically post. This just makes sure, again, if both videos are supposed to be going live at the same time, they'll automatically go live as soon as one post goes up. I definitely encourage you to read up on this more if you're going to be establishing cross-posting relationships with pages that you're not the administrator of. You just want to make sure that you're in agreement with how your cross-posted videos are going to be going up, whether it's manual or automatic. Just check on that first. All right, so now let's see how this works in Switcher Studio. So if I want to set up some cross-posting options, I'll just do what I normally do in Switcher. I just tap on Facebook as an option. I get the menu here. And what I'm going to choose is I'm going to choose to go to a page. So I'm going to choose our page, Switcher Studio, because I know we've set up a bunch of different cross-posting relationships over the last couple of months. So in the stream setup, we've got your regular stuff. We've got the title. We've got the description. But now in the Switcher Professional Plan, we've got cross-posting. If I tap on cross-posting, you'll see the list of all the different pages that we have cross-posting relationships with. And I can choose among these different pages so that we can go live to both pages at the same time as long as the cross-posting relationship is set up to allow automatically. This is a great way of seeing that full list of all your cross-posting relationships. So if you want to make a live video go live right now and you want it to be cross-posted immediately or be available for cross-posting from one of those approved pages, you've got the entire list right here. So I'm just going to pick one of the early ones I set up. So we're just going to go to this page for now, and I'm happy with that. So based on the setting that I chose when we were setting up the cross-posting relationship, it'll either be held for approval or it'll go up automatically as soon as this live video goes out. All right, so while we're already in here, why don't we take a look at scheduling Facebook live posts directly within Switcher Studio. So we'll just go inside of the Facebook output, and I'm just gonna stick with my default stream destination, which is just a Switcher Studio live testing page. It's a private page that we created. So I'm just gonna stick with the default destination, and for the description, I'll call this. So once I've got a description for the post, all I need to do now to schedule it is toggle the scheduling option. So if we look back at the interface, If I just toggle on scheduling, I get a scheduled start time option. So I'm just gonna tap on that and I'm gonna set the time to be, let's just make it closer to 4. So I can choose to create a live stream. And that's it. I've scheduled a Facebook Live video post through Switcher Studio that's now visible on my page. So one of the great things about having Facebook Live scheduling integrated into Switcher Studio is that when I use Switcher to schedule something, it appears on Facebook immediately as a Facebook Live post. So earlier I went ahead and just set it up. I went ahead and scheduled an event. I typed in, I scheduled this post with Switcher Studio 3! And right here it is on the page, Switcher Studio Live Testing. You can see all the details are in there. If I want to mess with this post or adjust any of the settings, I can just choose to edit and I get all the same settings right here. I can add cross-posting to if I want. I can edit the schedule, but you can see it's on the same date that I set up inside of Switcher Studio. That's pretty cool. So one of the greatest benefits of having Facebook scheduling integrated directly inside of Switcher Studio now is you can select your stream destination based on scheduled events that you have across different pages that you administrate or even your own personal timeline. So what I did was I created some Facebook Live posts using the web browser. And now in Switcher Studio, instead of having to manually type in all of the different information in here, what we can do is just choose that destination from the list. So there's a new icon on the left side for people with the professional plan. And when you tap on that icon, you'll get the option to manage all of your streams that are scheduled. So from the list, we can see all the different scheduled streams that I have. And you can see maybe the first one there, it's coming up soon. It's Wednesdays at 2 p.m. Hashtag Stream Squad. Come see us on Facebook Live. There's also one that I created earlier. So this one you can see is created for a page that I'm an administrator of called Switcher Studio Live Testing. So here's another scheduled event I made for the following day. It says, here's a scheduled post from Switcher Cross Posting. I made that one just a little while ago. You can see the last one on there is from a page we were looking at earlier. With all of these different scheduled streams, I can use the icon on the right to get some more information about them and edit different things about them. So I can change the screen title, I can change the description, and I can save these settings or alter them if I need to. Using scheduling inside of Switcher Studio with the professional plan is gonna make things a lot easier. This is a really easy way of setting things up in advance and then coming in after the fact and choosing your destination right here inside of Switcher Studio. It's way easier than having to type in RTMP information for each individual scheduled event. This makes things a lot more streamlined and a lot easier if you're doing multiple events all the time. All right, so that's a little bit of a technical rundown of some of the different tools that we've added in Switcher Studio's new professional plan. Cross-posting is really advantageous if you want to get your message out to multiple pages that you administrate. It's also useful if you're trying to start a relationship with another page that you're not the administrator of, but you want to sort of have this symbiotic relationship where your content and their content can live on both pages. It might be useful for you. Scheduling is a great tool if you want to make sure that notifications get to your followers in advance. If you schedule the video, they're more likely to get a notification about it being live. Also, with scheduling in advance, people can request reminders for when a video is going to be going live. So that's another way of making sure that your audience is going to get your content. If cross-posting is important to you or scheduling your events in advance is important to you, then utilize this tool. Find ways of making relationships with other pages or utilizing other pages to get your videos out there to a larger audience. Utilize scheduling so you can get notifications to people faster. So these two features are just the beginning of all the different things that we're adding in Switcher Studio. If you like hearing about these different things and you want to learn more ways to help you level up your live video, please go to switcherstudio.com, start a trial, sign up, and also hit the subscribe button. We got more content like this coming your way. We're gonna help you utilize cross-posting and scheduling your videos in advance to the best of your ability. So please check all of that stuff out. We'll see you next time.